nalaman ko na magaling siya mag-write ng poems and lyrics. Tapos sabi ko, tama-tama. So baka pwede kong hiramin yung lyrics mo at tignan ko kung ano magagawa ko.
Ako, I've worked with a couple of other songwriters. Pero yung amin kasi, parang kinakasal yung lyrics and yung melody, and I appreciate that. I wrote the lyrics of Sometimes That Happens in August 2012. October, I found out I was pregnant. 2 months later, the baby lost the heartbeat. So I was devastated. Pero the Philpop thing kind of sprouted. So I called Nino and said, Nino, is it okay that we submit this song?
Yung lyrics exacto na dun sa experience niya eh.
The title kind of fit the circumstance. The singer, alam niya na sigurado na siya dito sa isang taong ito. Something happened along the way na hindi natuloy. Pero there's a line there, sometimes that happens. Kahit na ganun ka kasakit, it kind of resonated with what I felt.
Sometimes that happens, sometimes love just has to end. Crystal dreams shatter, wish she could make amends.
Gusto kong manalo sa Philpop, pero ngayon pa lang feeling ko winner na ako kasi nga ang dami-daming pinagpili ang songs tapos pasok yung song namin.
If my pregnancy had continued, I would have given birth in July. So it's like giving birth to another baby.
I'm not the prince, I know you're not my princess. Sometimes that happens, can we just stay as friends?